This is Rockin' Richie Rockin' Live as we get ready to rewind the clock back in 2005. Can you imagine everybody getting down, rocking out, all the cool crazy kids rocking out back in Orlando, Florida. Rewinding time, going backwards. As you can see, as you could predominantly get down, this is the video known as Old School Punk Part 2. And exclusively yours is Rockin' here with me, Rockin' Richie. Get ready for the exclusive. It's going to be brash, cutting edge, rip rockin', randomness. And who could ever guess? What else can you ever expect? There's only one way to be, is to get down with Rip Rockin' Richie. If you smell what Richie is, rockin'.
Rip Rockin', recorded live in your living room, down in your living room. Get down now, and totally want to rock down now. Hunter and his friends, get down and look at him go. It's all about the cameo, all about the videos, hardcore. And it's a punk now, wanna rock now, to the showdown. And look at that, everyone gets down to cause Rockin'. And you'll have it, cause you gotta have it, and you gotta get down to it. Cause the punk kids all around, as you know, rockin' in the thing in Oviedo in Orlando. And look at them rock now, and everybody get down now. We're over here at TV Land with RichieRock.com. And how you feeling tonight, man?
I feel like crap. Huh. Not so good. Doing good.
Do you?
Yeah.
Do you like my mosh pit story? Do you like this guy's customer service?
Sure.
Really? And what do you think?
No.
She said you totally suck, man. What do you think of that?
I know her. She's my friend. So she's not a friend anymore. That's right.
Oh.
And I dated this girl, so she better say something good.
Okay.
He used to date this chick.
Hey.
I think right now he feels like a schnauzer.
No.
No.
I feel fine.
How do you feel about him? Isn't he a great guy?
He's fine. He's a really good guy.
Will you be his lawfully wedded girlfriend and have a long-term and meaningful relationship with him?
Not anymore.
No.
Holy shit, and you heard it first. No, I just... Take a shower, boy. You're being recorded. Wait, let me zoom up on this. Do what they want. He's still a good-looking guy. Oh.
You rock religious, I'm religious, I'm making to the pop, I told it to rock.
one that they can't lock. She's saying that holy truck, man. What do you think of that? Dude, I know her. She's my friend.
That's so totally cool.
You never know on what you
You never know unless you cut. Right?
Right.
RickTheRock.com. Don't cut it out. Don't rock it out enough. I want to thank you again enough. Good luck. Rock. They are called exact.
We're called exact.
Exactly. Exactly.
E-X-A-C-T.
Oh, what are we doing? Oh, I'm sorry, dude. It's like what? Hold on. Wait.
In the airport, we don't know what.
6:30 a.m. Are you woken up? Are you even online right now on my website? 6:30 a.m.? No, it's probably 3 in the afternoon for you.
I know, right? I'm not even here right now for the 6:30 interview. Whatever we doing, man. CD exact CD what it once was. Now you just got me. You got the one. You got the one and only C. You got the C to the A to the R to the IS. And then I don't know what the hell I'm talking about. It's 6:30 in the morning. Yeah.
6:30 in the morning. Look at those people. Maybe you guys should be a festival. A festival. Ladies, if you're single, call him now. 1-800-64-64. Something that we call duty.
You said in bacon?
Binaroonie.
Said in bacon?
I love the things that maybe you want to make a duty-rooney. Oh, she wasn't any fun. Eat it, neuter. Neuter. Eat it. Neuter. Eat it. Neuter, eat it. It's a chili. Think he's gonna do it, Stewie? Look at what in the world he's eating.
Scrumpt. Tasty.
Scrumpt.
Tasty.
Would you eat it, Stewie? Look at that liquidy. He's chilling. Your chili? My burger. Hey. Now, that's what I call some gay tasting food. Look at all what's inside. I got a 2 double patty. Cheese. God dang it, I got bacon. Neuter, eat the chili. Eat your chili, Neuter.
Yeah, you're gonna make it. Hey, you want a game?